giving the quail apple cider vinegar for a croup. And the bottom of their feet, checking their bottom of their feet.
Yeah, so that's BumbleFoot, right?
BumbleFoot, yeah.
So we're going to treat these guys with all natural remedies. We're just making sure our flocks are healthy.